Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Mortal Kombat X, Chapter 2, Kotal Kahn.
$20 million.
Emperor, what's the expression? It's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotal Kahn has always bargained with you fairly, Kino.
Sure. I'm just saying. Upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof. The long outworld civil war. Done. Might be nice to kick back a bit, eh?
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you say, it drains us.
Right. Uh-oh.
Do we have a deal?
What is it, Devora?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it.
What's coming out of his nose, dude? That's... it's like screws or something. It's horrifying.
Make way for Kotal Kahn. Move!
The Tarkatans are in position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
Stopping a carriage is nothing. Killing an emperor.
False emperor!
Requires power. Power you have, Melina. And won't use.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time. The usurper's excursion came too soon.
The rain falls when it may.
No matter. If Kano does what I paid him to do.
Now! Do it!
Oh shit! From both sides. These guys are terrified. Whoa, what the fudge? Is she a spider?
You said a mouthful.
He's gonna attack him. Oh. Messed up, bro. Ooh. Nice. Oh, I'm playing as the Emperor. I thought it was the other guy. Damn! Just broke his whole freaking skull. Oh shit! Fighting time, baby!
You wound me, Kano. Your offer of aid was but wind and air.
Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Here we go, boys. Woo! Look at that. Yes, first hit. Let's go, baby. Hey, ooh. He just got us there. All right, let's see what we got. Ooh. I think we could have picked up that old lady and used her as a thing here. So, blood offering, left, down, right, circle. Let's try that. Oop. Well, we started to use it, but he didn't, he didn't let us do it. Shoot, this guy is quick. We're really slow. What else can we do? A God Ray Sunstone, air takedown. I'm gonna go Sunstone. Down left. X. Yes, Sunstone's good, dude. Ooh, old lady, old lady. You can use her. Oh, shit! I don't even care. I don't even care about losing. We just killed an old lady to hit this guy. Oh my god. We're just so slow, dude. Yes! That's our sun god thing or whatever. I forget what the combo was. I think it was like left down like square or whatever. Or X, I mean. Shit, this guy's good. We aren't gonna be able to beat him. We forgot to turn down the difficulty. We still gotta turn that thing down to easy. Sometimes I feel like we're pretty close. Oh! Get him! Yes! Woo! Kotal Kahn wins! The sun god, baby! Let's go! Holding it down. How do we do our thing again? Our, sunstone. That thing is good. We jump up, we can use this. Woo! When we can get that off, it's really good. Keep using it while we can, right? Woohoo! Let's go, baby. We gotta win. Hell yes.
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotal Kahn, baby.
Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kotal.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
You just caught her fire. What the hell?
She vowed to create a free Edinia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it.
Come on, baby. There's another old lady ready for the taking. Boom! That is my favorite thing in the world, dude. This game just freaking won game of the year for me. What other game can you use perfectly four old ladies? Gosh, this girl is quick. I literally can't even hit her. Damn, she just destroyed us. She's another one of his things. What does he have? Soul Search? Or Soul Scorch? Left down right square. Not working for me. He's just doing like a weird grab in the air. What else can we do? Air takedown? test pretty good. Yes! Close to winning that second one, but that's alright. We'll go ahead and skip this fight. Yeah!
You are a fool to trust Melina.
I love that you can just auto-win. It's so funny.
She tasks me. For the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake.
These guys don't stand a chance. Damn, dude.
Another Edenian, the supposed half-god.
Kogatir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bulak.
But you ain't a real god, homie.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
Oh! That's a nice move.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
Here we go. Old lady's back. Oh, shit. Oh shit, the old lady didn't get it this time. It's my favorite move, dude. It's the only thing I'm good at with him. Thing. Oh, we missed him this time. Oh, shit. Damn, what did I just do? Blocks more, Trev. He like grabs. He doesn't punch as much as I'd like. He kind of like grabs all weirdly. I don't know. I don't like fighting with this guy at all. Obviously, I don't really know what I'm doing, but I don't like fighting with him. All right, round three. Doing that, what's gonna happen? As soon as he gets up, just keep freaking nailing him with that thing. Let's go. That That's it, baby! Got the win, our freaking sunfire thing. Sun disc.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
Oh.
But I will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
It's on, girl. As long as I got this old lady on my back. Him off the bat with that thing. I'm not sure what that thing he's doing. He's got like a force field. On her. I'm a hot chick. Let's go, baby.
There will be an execution this day.
But it shall be you.
For your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
Emperor, see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.